In Mother's garden, a flower was growing. Her blossoms as red as the love in her soul. But along came a daisy with a heart of fool's gold, and petals as white as a lie could be told. The daisy was parched, he begged her for drink. He wept and he groveled right there at her feet. The flower obliged with a soft-hearted grin. She bent her own stem to give nectar to him. If only she noticed how deeply he drank. The daisy grew taller while she only sang. He spread out his leaves and he beckoned the shade. A cover so thick no light could penetrate. She pleaded with him, he ignored all her cries. He stood like a tower, his head held so high. The flower was stunned, she was spurned and betrayed. Alone in the darkness, she flew in a rage. She hardened her skin and grew out her thorns, so no other daisy could hurt her anymore. But she kept her blush red to this very day, so she'd never forget all the love she of red stain. Just know that her beauty was not without